No.
Why not?
I don't think so.
Why not?
I don't know.
What's the matter?
Nothing's the matter.
Pull back your hair so I can see your neck.
What?
Pull back your hair so I can see your neck. Yeah. That's right. You have a nice neck.
I'm nervous.
You can put your hair down now.
Do you think it's too long?
Not at all.
I couldn't tell.
Does it matter what I think?
It's just the matter of another opinion.
What I think makes a difference.
Well, don't you care what other people think?
About what?
You.
Should I? Should I care what other people think?
Well, maybe some people do.
Do you always do what other people tell you to do?
No. Why?
It was an unfair question, I'm sorry. I get the idea you don't like me much.
What gives you that idea?
You could have said no if you didn't want to sit down and talk to me.
I tried. You wouldn't take no for an answer.
I didn't mean to upset.
You haven't.
You look upset.
I don't understand people like you.
What does that mean? People like me?
I don't know. Never mind.
Like I said, it's obvious you don't like me much.
Then why am I sitting here talking to you?
That's what I'd like to know.
No, you don't.
What do you mean?
I don't think you're interested in anything I have to say. Not really.
Not really?
I'm sorry.
What do you think
my first impressions were?
What do you think my first impression of you was?
I'm not sure. I'm interested.
I thought you looked like a woman I'd want to get to.
Why is that?
You don't see how I could be interested in you.
It's not that.
You have pretty eyes. No, really, you do.
Thank you.
You move nicely.
Do I?
You don't know what you look like.
Why shouldn't I? That's a silly thing to say.
When you look at yourself in a mirror, what do you see?
Why all these questions?
I bet you never stand in front of a mirror totally nude and examine what's there.
Oh, really?
Am I right?
I don't understand how we got into all this.
Are you ashamed?
No.
It wasn't my intention to embarrass you.
You ought to know. There's someone I see regularly.
So?
I just thought you want to know.
How long have you been seeing each other?
A couple of months.
What was your first impression of him?
I don't remember.
What was your first impression of
him? You really want to know?
Yes.
You're the one who wants to know what they look like.
You are mad at me, I can tell.
Why should I be mad at you?
Because I asked you.
I can take care of myself.
I asked you to pull up your hair, and you did.
I do a lot of things people ask me to do. It's their problem if they think they're in control.
You want to sit down and talk to me?
Yes.
Then there was some attraction.
I didn't say that.
I was attracted to you.
Why? Because I move nicely?
The initial attraction is always sexual.
Where'd you read that?
Why would I have asked you to sit down if I wasn't sexually attracted to you?
You're not attracted to me.
All right, I'm not attracted to you.
You don't even know me.
I do now, a little.
You don't have a clue. Maybe. But you think you do. I've never thought about it.
Come on, you're all kinds of different things to different people, aren't you? You've never wanted to be someone different from who you are?
No.
From the moment you sat down, you haven't once lied to me?
No.
I could let you be someone different.
Why would I want to change?
Do you behave the same at work as you are right now with me?
That's different.
Then you are. You see what I mean? Different things to different people. They never really know each other.
How do you get to know someone?
I wanted to know you.
Why?
Because I think you have never honestly let a man get close to you.
You don't know anything about it.
You think I often let people get close to me?
How should I know?
I want to know everything there is to know about you.
You must like surprises.
I want you to surprise yourself.